Hello to all the viewers. Today I will cook meat biryani. I will use lamb meat. This meat already I put inside pressure cooker so that coming soft. And we need also 3 onion. I cut already. We need bay leaf, curry powder, star anise, cinnamon stick, parsley, this ginger and garlic paste. We need also yogurt, also we need dried lemon, cumin, black pepper, salt, cloves, cardamom, 7 spices, whole black pepper, paprika, and coriander powder. We also need tomato, 3 tomato. And of course, basmati rice. I already cooked it for 90%. First thing, I will make marinate our meat. I put yogurt, and I put all the powder. And after I will mix it all. Now I will fry onion. I put oil and I waiting to coming hot before I put the onion. Thank you. We cook the onion to become golden. Now our onion already finished, already golden color, and I will make set aside and I will cook another day. And now I will fry little our meat. Now I finish fry for our meat. I will use it again for I make cook for the tomato and other things. I will add butter. And now I will put this garlic and ginger paste. And after I will put the tomato. I add also this before I use for marinating our meat, this lamb meat. I will add also bay leaf, the cinnamon stick, star anise, lemon, cloves, this cardamom, and the whole black pepper. And also I will add this parsley leaves. Now already cook our tomato with mix. I will put now the rice in the casserole. Now I put rice. our rice, I put inside the casserole. And after, I will put this mix. Up for the rice. And I put also our lamb, this meat. And again, we put our rice up. We need to cover it with rice. And after we put onion up. And I will cover it with a foil so that we can steam nicely. And I will cook it in a low fire for making steam. And we will waiting until cook. Now I finished to cook our meat biryani. This lamb biryani. And this is my lamb biryani. I hope you like it. Please subscribe, like, and share. Thank you.